The war against the Nazis was long, but ultimately, a failure. My war should have ended when the Nazis dropped the big one on Manhattan, my hometown. When the war ended, we were stranded. No one was gonna help us, but we didn't care. We had a job to do. Take out every Nazi we could on our way to the Promised Land. We were fighting a losing battle. Most of us were dead or missing. I'd been on my own for most of the 50s. Then someone got me a message. Ordered me back home, to Alaska, to stop Black Sun. Stole a sub and set sail for Alaska. Found all sorts of experimental tech, along with something called a camp wanderer. Fit nicely. These boots were made for walking and killing. After 20 years, I was back in America. I had a mission. It was time to show those Nazis there's still fight left in this old dog. Front door's heavily guarded, and I don't want to make too much noise. Let's see what these boots can do.
Weiß ich davon nicht. Wie geht's ihm?
War das ein Terrorist?
Ich darf's eigentlich nicht erzählen, aber er und ein paar Jungs waren besoffen und wollten auf einem Elch reiten.
Du machst Witze.
Das Vieh hat ihn fast getötet. Die anderen sind nur knapp davon gekommen.
Haha, das hätte ich nur zu gern gesehen.
Felt unreal being back here. I had a job to do, but damn, I wanted a goddamn cheeseburger. I had a job to do, but damn, I wanted a goddamn cheeseburger.
Unglaublich, dass die Geschichte schreiben werden. Die ersten.
I had a job to do, but damn, I wanted a goddamn cheeseburger.
Unglaublich, dass wir Geschichte schreiben werden. Die ersten.
I had a job to do, but damn, I wanted a goddamn cheeseburger.
Unglaublich, dass wir Geschichte schreiben werden. Die ersten, die Operation Schwarze Sonne.
Thank you.
I had a job to do. But damn, I wanted a goddamn cheeseburger.
Nicht wahr? Zuerst fand ich es schlimm, in dieses Müllland zu kommen. Aber jetzt werde ich berühmt.
Hast du Witz? Für mich war das ein Traumpass. Was, wenn die Russen sich sammeln und angreifen? Oder China? Dann wären wir an der Front.
Auf Posten, dass ich nicht lache. Du bist mit eingezogenem Schwanz vor dem Elf weggerannt.
Hast du die Viecher gesehen? Der hat vor der Feinde ein. Was wir tun? Mich fragst, sollten wir uns den Waffen
machen. Klar machen wir es alle wahr.
I had a job to do, but damn, I wanted a goddamn cheeseburger. I had a job to do, but damn, I wanted a goddamn cheeseburger.
Nicht wahr? Zuerst fand ich es schlimm, in dieses Müllland zu kommen. Aber jetzt werde ich berühmt.
Das ist Witz, für mich ein Traumpass. Wenn die Russen sich sammeln, dann werden die an der Front.
Lache, du bist mit eingezogenem Schwanz über den Elf weggerannt.
I had a job to do, but damn, I wanted a goddamn cheeseburger.
Unglaublich, dass wir die ersten Generation schwarze Sonne
I had a job to do, but damn, I wanted a goddamn cheeseburger.
Unglaublich, dass wir Geschichte schreiben. Die ersten Generation schwarze Sonne.
Nicht wahr? Zuerst war es schlimm, in dieses Spielplan zu kommen. Aber jetzt werde ich berühmt.
Come on!
was almost out, but I couldn't leave any loose ends. Whoever ran this base was close, and they needed to die.
Ja, Herr General. Die Planung für die Feier läuft ohne Probleme.
Keine Komplikationen? Keine terroristischen Aktivitäten? Diese Feier muss absolut perfekt sein.
Nichts. Unsere Operation in Alaska durchzuführen ist von jetzt schon. Niemand würde denken, dass wir das sonst machen.
I was almost out, but I couldn't leave any loose ends. Whoever ran this base was close, and they needed to die.
Ja, Herr General. Die Planung für die Feier läuft ohne Probleme.
Keine Komplikationen? Keine terroristischen Aktivitäten? Diese Feier muss absolut perfekt sein.
Nichts. Unsere Operation in Alaska durchzuführen ist brillant, General. Niemand würde darauf kommen, dass wir das Sonnengewehr von hier aus abstrecken.
Nicht so laut, Sie Idioten. Erwähnen Sie nicht mal den Namen. Man weiß nie, wer mithören könnte.
Natürlich. Genau, stimmt. Spione und Eindringlinge, ich verstehe.
I was going to find anything on Black Sun in this base, it'd be in here. Somewhere. A party on a sub, embarking from the Kodiak Islands. Looks like I've got my next target.
An alle. Die Vorbereitungen sind abgeschlossen. Sammeln Sie sich für die Abfahrt zur Kodiak-Basis im Lasterdepot. Vielen Dank.
Everyone was gathering in one place. Sounded like a party. A party this old man was gonna crash.
Ich dachte, hier wären mehr Männer stationiert. Wirklich sind die Pläne für eine Versammlung des klassischen Personals.
Aufgeregt. Schwarze Sonne.
Vergessen, was der General gesagt hat? Der Name ist Tabu.
Klar, okay. Alle sind aufgeregt.
Thank you.
hier wären mehr Männer stationiert. Übrigens ist eine Versammlung des gesamten Personals.
Felt good knowing there were that many less Nazis on American soil. The rest were heading for the Kodiak Islands. I was gonna tag along. My first mission back in America was successful. Base was cleared out. Or so I thought.
Hands in the air, now!
I slipped up. Left enough of them alive to get the jump on me. I was counting how many I could take down before they got me. Then, a miracle happened.
Final warning! Hasten here!
All the Nazis were struck down, as if by divine providence.
Hey, Jerry. Looks like you got my letter.
You son of a bitch! To my surprise, standing right in front of me was Clive Cross, my second in command, and a woman I'd never seen before. I knew I'd see your ugly mug again.
Been a long time, Jerry. Have I got a story for you? You ever heard of the Sun Gun?
Clive was there with me from the beginning. We gathered all the misfit soldiers we could, formed the Scorpions together after D-Day, and became the Nazis' worst nightmare.
Great to see you, Cap. Time to bring you up to speed. This young lady managed to find both me and you. This is Ginny
Williams. Ginny Williams. Pleased to meet you, Captain. I've heard a lot about you.
Yeah, pleasure. How'd you find us, anyway?
Don't have time to explain. We've got a job to do. There isn't much intel on this sun gun, but we know it's bad. Think Durbestrafer multiplied by 1,000. General Schwartz is hosting a party in his private U-boat, where he plans on firing it for the first time.
Say no more. Nazi death weapon built by Nazis, run by Nazis, and about to be covered in dead Nazis.
I take it you've made it to the station?
Armed and ready. Ready to kill some Nazis.
Is everything about killing with you? Cross said he's in position. Hurry up. Out.
If I were her age, I would have been decked for talking like that to a superior. Her dad should have taught her some manners.
You should be near Gun Station Alpha. The guns there should be enough to take out a super cannon. Over there, Captain.
That gun is gone. Any word from Cross?
Still nothing. And that gun is still intact. You might need to check on him.
Clive works in the shadows. Never cared for that. I want the Nazis to look the man that killed them in the eyes.
That's enough gory details for me, Captain. Head that way and see if Cross couldn't use some help. Ginny out.
I want them to know.
Ginny out.
She hung up on me.
Sounds like you're done over there, Captain.
That gun is gone. Any word from Cross?
Still nothing. And that gun is still intact. You might need to check on him.
Clive works in the shadows. I want the Nazis to look the man that killed them in the eyes, and...
That's enough gory details for me, Captain. Head that way and see if Cross couldn't use some help. Ginny out.
I want them to know.
Ginny out.
She hung up on me.
Angriffe. Wir haben die verantwortlichen Terroristen gefasst und...
Vertuschung! Es sollte nicht bekannt...